pieces. I'm finding out how to live with something that won't.